Troy Milam, hanging out with me here on the ice. Troy, you played Chicago before you came here. What's it like going from a big town like Chicago, a great city, to coming to Hershey, Pennsylvania?
I take Hershey any day, because anyone's going to love playing in front of a nice building like this and all these great fans, and the team is great, and everything's just been going well for me here in Hershey.
That's great. As a right-handed defenseman, you're out on the number one power play unit. You got to love that.
Yeah, it's great. I came in and I played for Bruce and Mitch, and he gave me a chance to play on the power play. And, it's not too hard when you're playing with such great players on the power play. So.
You got to like being reunited with Coach Boudreaux again?
Yeah, it's great. It's nice to come into a place and have a coach already know the kind of player you are. And he's given me every opportunity to succeed, so I really appreciate it.
That's great. You're paired back there on the blue line with the mayor. You like being paired with Arcini?
I love it. I pretend like when they're cheering for him, they're cheering for me, so that's great.
We're glad to have you here in Hershey. Give a big welcome to Hershey, Pennsylvania. Bears, Troy.